Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, today is the 20th anniversary of the death of Ricky Ricardo. But it's also the 10th anniversary of the 20th anniversary of the death of Louis Jordan. So, in his honor, I want to do this tune in the name of Louis Jordan's honor. Are you guys ready? No, we're from Cuba. We were supposed to say what? Si, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, si is Spanish for, yes, baby, I'll go home with you tonight.
Thank you.
you all know, it's Ella Fitzgerald's birthday tomorrow at 3 p.m. As you all know, it's Ella Fitzgerald's birthday tomorrow at 3 p.m. In her honor, I'd like to do a song that she wrote. I don't know the lyrics by heart. I didn't have time to memorize them. If you don't mind, I wrote them down. Just about now, I'm gonna get down with my lyrics. Bring it on down. Okay, I gotta just get to the top of the page. Okay, this is a tribute to Ella Fitzgerald. Ella, if I say the wrong lyrics, please forgive me. I'm a little nervous, first time on stage. Here we go. She wrote a lot of lyrics in her song. I'm just a small, bald, but adorable Cuban wannabe Jewish guy. But here goes part two. I have to turn the page over. Caldonya! Caldonya!